presence will inspire their performance. Tonight's opening act stars Reuben Hawk and his Hasidic Jazz Project Trio. The Hasidic Jazz Project was created by Reuben Hawk as a vehicle of music expressions for traditional Jewish melodies. Reuben formed an organ trio featuring guitarist Tom Lippincott and B3 organ guru Ken Burkhardt. Let's give a warm welcome to Reuben Hawk and the Hasidic Jazz Project Organ Trio.
We're going to continue on with a pretty familiar liturgical melody entitled Eitz Chaim Hi, a jazz trio, 3 waltz type version. And I'd like to take a moment to welcome these wonderful musicians who are here on the bandstand tonight. On guitar, 6 and 8 string guitar, the fantastic Tom Lippincott. And the B3 guru himself, Ken Burkhardt, on the Hammond organ. And I want to thank you guys for making it possible for us to be here tonight and making arrangements to have the organ here. As you can imagine, that is not a normal piece of equipment in any auditorium or concert hall you'll find it in a church, but usually not in a place like this. But thank you guys for allowing us to make that happen. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.